You are sitting on the bed. This side is wider and this side is narrower. But I don't slip this side, somebody slips that side. You wake up in the morning and it's no longer the bedroom, it's now changed to the kitchen. You would line up with your plate, get your food, sit back down on the bench in your lap on your table, and you would eat your meals this way. After the last meal of the day was finished, we changed this to the living room. The fire was a focal point, and the oil burning candles gave us light because we normally start very early in the morning. And the grandfather would sit there and tell the children stories, tales, sagas. And eventually, when we felt sleepy, tired, went to bed. Now the Viking was a farmer, and as a farmer, he had animals outside. Winter was fast approaching, and winter in
Mommy,
the very cold,
snow,
ice, blizzard.
Mommy, I want to get a tattoo.
And he used to lift his animals outside.
You want a tattoo?
Yeah.
So he put a fence from this side.
I want to bury evil. I want to be an evil tattoo. I want a very evil tattoo.
Okay.
Opened the back of the longhouse and put the animals into this area.
Evil tattoo.
A pig and a horse. Then he locked the back of the longhouse. The animals were fenced off from the rest of the longhouse, close to the fire to keep warm, and they stayed in this area for 17 weeks. And after 17 weeks, he opened the back of the longhouse. And let the animals outside.
I'm going down.
Brush the area clean. Put the fence away. Close the back of the longhouse. Put the objects back out. And the longhouse became the longhouse once more.